Hellion. Rebellion. Hellion. Rebellion. Hellion. Hello, 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 and welcome to another exciting episode of the Hellion Rebellion Rock and Roll Association. Before we get started, we have to recognize another majestic musician who has passed from our existence, Lee Kerslake, or Kerslake. I always said Kerslake. It's probably pronounced Kerslake. He was, most notably, he was the drummer for Uriah Heep and Ozzy Osbourne in the 80s. He also played with Black Sabbath for a short time. It's kind of how Ozzy met him. So let's go ahead and give a little respect to old Lee. Crazy. That's how it goes. Maybe. Okay. What are we doing today? We are going into the city of Syracuse, New York, known for its vibrant collegiate atmosphere, to bring you a band called I Object. They are on Feral Kid Records, which is hailing from Buffalo, New York, known for its buffalo wings and its lake effect snow. I Object comes out of the early 2000s, I would say 2002, maybe three, maybe one. And if I'm not mistaken, this 7-inch is the last thing they put out in 2010. So they had a pretty good decade of running amok amongst the hardcore kids and scene. Here's the record. I don't really know much else about them. For a hardcore band, they have some mighty riffs, which I find refreshing when I hear bands of that nature do that. So, how about we get to it? You know, get to the music. Quit messing around playing with stuff. I'm trying something new. Maybe I'm going to start setting up records or something. I don't know. Okay, let's do it.
Thank you.
There's a taste. Let's check out the aftertaste. Love those riffs. Object from Syracuse, New York. Great little hardcore band. Would love to see them come back out and put out some new material. Okay. Just a reminder, I'm up to 99 subscribers. If I get to 100, I'll do a show without the sunglasses. Recycle, love animals, and I will see you next week. Later.